watching the NHL on ESPN, home to the Stanley Cup.
Two teams with plenty of recent history meet tonight at Madison Square Garden. The Washington Capitals, the New York Rangers. The first trip back to the Garden for Tom Wilson since last year's Battle Royale. As we welcome you to the Verizon pregame. Should be a good one tonight. Bob Wischusen here with Brian Boucher. Leah Hextall is ringside, and she'll join us in just a moment. You saw at least some of those images last year when these two teams met. Tom Wilson, of course, driving Artemi Panarin into the ice. That became a seminal moment, did it not, for this Rangers organization?
It really did, Bob. I mean, if you think about it, 2 days later, coincidentally, changes were made to the front office for the New York Rangers. And then in the offseason, new general manager Chris Drury recognized that his team needed a different element to their club. So what did he do? He went out and got Ryan Reeves. And the reason was that he could help police situations like that a little bit better. And Gerard Gallant mentioned to us before the game that he feels like the addition of Ryan Reeves, teams are no longer taking liberties against his club. So in a large way, Reeves has done his job. There's a potential situation here tonight that this could be addressed. This is Tom Wilson's first game back at MSG since Ryan Reeves is a New York Ranger. So I'm curious to see how Wilson approaches this game, and I'm also curious to see how Reeves reacts to how Wilson approaches this game, or vice versa. Another area that I'm anxious to see is how the officials handle this. So let's bring in our rules analyst, former National Hockey League referee, Dave Jackson. Dave, how do the officials approach a game like this where there is potential fireworks?
Oh, man, Brian, I am so jealous I'm not there working. This game has playoff atmosphere written all over it. I tell you right now, the officials, they're aware of what went on. They are pumped up. They're going to be hyper-focused. Their antenna's going to be up. But the main thing is they don't want to prejudge the game before it starts.
Wes McCauley was on that game last season with that big scrum that generated all of the headlines. He has been assigned to tonight's game. Jackson, of course, he's very well-respected in the National Hockey League. Does this assignment tell you anything?
Well, Wes is undisputedly one of the most veteran and experienced referees out there. Guys love him. Teams respect him. The players respect him, and they trust him. So, yeah, I think they want an experienced referee on this game, as is his partner, Brian Pockmeyer, both experienced referees. But the biggest thing is you don't want to insert yourself into a game and prejudge it. You want to let the players decide what's going to happen. Because if you prejudge a game, you can end up calling a cheap penalty to a power play goal, then you create frustration. You don't want to create frustration. You want to stay out of the way if the players want to play.
Well, as we said, it is Tom Wilson's first game back at Madison Square Garden. And Leah, you had a chance to talk to Wilson earlier today about his mindset.
That I did, Bob. After morning skate, he said there will be emotion and adrenaline in this game, but he said that's the privilege about playing in big outings with pivotal points on the line against a division rival. He did make it very clear to me about his role. He said it's his ability to adapt. You want offense, he's got it. Fourth in team scoring. You want to go, you want to get in a fight, he's got 73 majors. He's willing. But as he stated, fighting's always been a part of hockey. Just less players do it now. So he has more attention on him, and he's isolated because of it. As for Ryan Reeves, during warm-ups, he's right here to the left of me. So I said, Reaver, you going to give us a game tonight here on ESPN? Gave me a wink. He said, I sure hope so, Hexy.
Well, Reeves, Wilson, that certainly could be a story, but it is Broadway, and the stars are out. Chris Kreider and the Rangers take on Alex Ovechkin and the Washington Capitals. We'll hear what Chris Chelios, Mark Messier, and Steve Levy think about tonight's game in a moment.